Mary, could you really be in this town